So a lot of people asking one question. Sir, I'm creating for Boosted, but that's showing for one message called add not be run. What does it mean by that meaning option for that? So that how we can get in the message. Suppose you are creating for one ad will be there. Go to your Facebook page, click for promote. The option name is called boost post option. When you're creating for boost post option, now click for boost post option. Here, they're showing for this type of option. Your ad may not be run. What is that? That do you mean by your image will be more than 20% test can will be high. So that is the reason you're getting for this much of error. How we can resolve it? The main option will be called cancel first of all ad. Check the image text content, upload here. What are the content you have to use in the particular video? The image compulsory using for thumbnail less than 20% test content. So what is the previous content? It approve or not? Previous image test content, it will showing for how much? We can see this one after upload image. It's showing for high. High in a theme what? Your address may not be run. That is called getting for that error. In this purpose, you are changing for thumbnail will be less than 20% test content. So I'm changing here. When it's showing image will be okay. The ad will run continuously, successful option. Now it's showing for okay option. When you show your ad, the ad will run successful normally. When you're showing for today, it will be low. That is reaching for very less lawyer or medium. So always image test will be, you can always showing for okay option. After that, what is our next option? First of all, which one you can go to the boost post option, go to that particular video, select it. Edit the video option. In this call, you can change it for thumbnail option with your new image. Select it and save it. After save this image, just we want refresh. After refreshing that, we have to go for in this option will be same promote. In this promote option, boost post option in this call where it is called here boost post option. Now here after boost post, if you're getting an error, you can check it out here. Is a no error option will be here. So this ad will be shown to customer will be desktop news feed, mobile news feed, Instagram, Instagram stories, Facebook, Instagram video, Facebook, Instagram video, mobile, and Facebook stories. Here we can selecting option will be here. Shop now, book now, learn more, sign up, send message, get direction, and what? Send up what's the message. We can go for learn more option. Here we can give the option will be URL. Select the URL and give to them. Given. And first of all, select your audience in a particular location. So here I'm selecting for particular audience will be total Telangana. We are selecting here in this particular age people you can select here. We get targeted by audience digital marketing. So who will be interested in digital marketing, we can target by the digital audience. After reaching will be here, the run ad will be compulsory, you can run by minimum 4 days. Less than 3 days, they're not accepted. You can run compulsory 4 days. Daily you can run, spending for amount will be 400 rupees. Daily how much you are spending for? 400 rupees for daily. So we're adding for 350. Minimum is spending for 87 rupees. So I'm adding for 300. Is a 75 rupees. Don't decrease a more than less than 300. You get this error. What is called the minimum daily budget will be 75 rupees compulsory you have to maintain. So that is called we maintain for 350 rupees. So what is my amount balance? Is a 383. So why is showing 413? I am save for in this 300. After this, we don't get any error will be particular option. So this will be reach. Reach will be per day 3,400 to 9,800 people per day will be reach option will be there. in the particular budget of 75 rupees. Now here everything is done. Check it out. Here text will be here. So option will be ready. Now click for boost your post. This ad will run for complete 4 days. That ad will be up to 15/4/2020. So here, click for boost post. Add your GST number. If you don't have any GST, just add your state of residence. Add your option. Click for continue. No need to just add the number in a particular one. So okay, your particular ad. What are the ad you creating on your Facebook page? If it is not running for the any image, the major Facebook ad is dependent by image. The image will be always using for less than 20% text content. That is called where you can check. So in this option, so the ad will be under review option. Once review will be accepted, the start your ads will be a particular Facebook option. So always remember, guys, when running any boost post ad, the image text will be less than 20% or maintain. When image will be okay, it will successful run ad on the Facebook option. There is a major people are getting issues on the boost post option to making a thumbnail. We always using for image text will be less than 20%. Our video or image, the thumbnail is more important. The text will be less than 20%. When image will be okay on the Facebook overlay option, we can start the image by Facebook image and a Facebook video option.